Went to Family Dollar Store last night, get a few things that was on sale. So I picked up a few preps right there. I like the Epsom salt, soul muscles. Small flashlight. Pick up some of these little tuna fish cracker snacks and food crabs. They're quirky, easy thing. You don't have to cook them, open them up. They got tuna fish and crackers in them. You need to open the tuna up and spread them on the crackers and eat them. They're pretty cheap. They use around about a buck. And so I had to pick up a bottle of rubbing alcohol too. Whenever you get a chance, always make sure you try to pick up preps when they're. The time you go in a store or somewhere, or if you can afford to. Try to add more stuff to your preps. You never know when something HHT of raw might happen. There's some local disaster in your area. It might not have to be something worldwide. Or it could be something that's affecting your family, maybe job loss or something. Lost income in your home. Keep working on your preps.